Okay, it's the Foxy J 47, and I'm coming back again. And I'm coming back with my little scarf on this time. I did my hair in a different way. And the reason why I did that is because sometimes you have a habit of when you see three videos with the person with the same exact clothes on, you have a habit of skipping over that video because perhaps maybe you're thinking it's the same video or something like that. So sometimes I like to change up, you know, style or whatever, so you'll know that it is a different video and you won't skip over that video. But, well, today is, I'm going to be everywhere. I'm going to tell you right now, I am going to be everywhere all over this video. So I just hope that you are able to follow me where I am with this video. No sympathy I'm asking from anyone. I'm just sharing with you some parts of my life and some parts of how I am feeling, because again, I say that I know without a shadow of a doubt that you are out there and you're listening and you're looking at me right now and you're looking into my eyes right now and you're reading my lips right now on everything that I am about to say, because I know that you are there. I know that you have been there, and I know that your higher power has delivered you out of whatever it was that you were going through. So, I'm going to be everywhere, just like I said. So, please try to follow me. Okay, so, first of all, this video is about friends, relatives, associates, anybody that's around you, not even on a regular basis. This video is for people that you have talked to about your personal life experiences that you are going through or that you have went through. This video is for them. So, again, if the shoe fits you and you think that I'm talking about you, then you just might be the one that I'm talking about. But this video is not going to any in particular person. I'm just rambling and I'm just talking. That's why I say, if you want to pinpoint and say she's talking about me, then that's on you. But right now in my mind, I have no lie to tell. I'm just talking right now. So what I'm talking about is people that you tell what's going on in your life, family, friends, relatives, like all the whole shebang, you know. And they have been through things through their life, and you know that they have. But yet and still, when you get ready to go through, or when you're going through something in your life, then it's not understandable how you could be going through this, how you could be going through that, how you can put up with this. I wouldn't. This is what I would do, you know. This is what you would do, you know. But yet and still, you forgot. Some things I can accept from people, and then some things I can't accept from people. Because I remember when you was, and I remember when you wasn't able to come out of what you were going through. I remember. You know, so did I knock you down? Did I drag you? Did I pull you? That's not me, you know. I didn't knock you. I had my own thoughts in my own head of what I felt like you should have been able to do that you didn't do. That I tell you, give you some little pointers and say, well, maybe I would do this or maybe try this. This might help. Yes, I did. Because if you came to me for help and you came to me to talk to me, then it was my duty to say something to you that would try to encourage you, but not knock you down. But would try to encourage you. So when your friend is talking to friends and loved ones and family, you shouldn't get off the phone, or you shouldn't, or wherever you meet them at, you shouldn't leave them in a more depressed state than what you was when you talked to them. When you leave them, you should leave them in more of a state of mind of, I can do this. Okay, I know a way to do this. I can do this. That's the way you should leave them. They should knock you down and drag you where you leave, and you saying, oh my God, I'm feeling worse than I was before I even talked to them. So that's what this little part of this video is about. How soon do people forget where they was? But now you're out of what you went through. So now you can't look back and remember when I was going through this, it was hard for me to get out of what I was going through. It was hard for me to do it. You can't remember that now. But the only thing you can remember is I'm out now. You know, so how soon did you forget what you went through and how long it took you to get out of what you was going through? That's the video that I want to talk about. And because you tell somebody this is what you need to do, and because they don't do what it is that you say that they need to do, then you get upset with them. And they didn't do what I told them that they should have done. So I ain't got no more to talk about. I'm finished. They can do. Is that Christ-like? For those of you who are Christ-like. Is that Christ-like? Is that Christ-like? No, I don't think so. So I'm finished. If they either do what I tell them to do or they don't do what I tell them to do, I'm finished. Is that what Christ would say to us? That he's finished with us? When we are not perfect, we haven't made it anywhere. We've not even made it to 50. But you think that you at 100 now. But I'm here to tell you, you're not at 100. You're probably not even at 50. So that's what this video is all about. I'm going to let this video go right here because that's 6 minutes. And I told you I'm going to try to keep it short and beautiful and pretty. So to all y'all, I bless you. Have a wonderful day. Stay encouraged. Stop knocking people down. Lift people up the same way your higher power lift you up each and every day. Learn to lift people up and not to knock them down. Because you're nobody. It was Christ who helped you to get up to where you are today. And it's Christ that who can knock you back down. Yeah, I said it. And I'm not mad with nobody. This video is not for any particular person. Like I said, family, friends, associates, everybody. But whoever want to listen to this video and say she's talking about me, then do it. Because guess what? Round about now, I don't care what you think. If you think I'm talking about you, my motive right now is I don't care. I'm going to say what it is that I need to say. That's just plain and simple. And I'm still saved. Yes, I am. And I still know the Lord. Yes, I do. But I'm going to tell you what I got to tell you in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of my higher power. Yes, I am. Love you. Talk to you later.